Go ahead, Mr. Sata.
Lee 1, White 2, Reed 3. Have to look out for Lindo of St. Catherine, Oliver of Vere Technical. Birthright of Manchester. Reed of High Del High. Girls Class 3, 100 meters. This morning, the qualifiers, the heats, top 8 times advanced through to this afternoon's final. The Gun has sent away a brilliant start from home of Tenneker's Brady, but also moving well from Manchester High is Birthright. Now on the inside, looks like St. Catherine White. It's St. Catherine White. And on the outside from Vere Technical, it's close between Vere Technical's Oliver and St. Catherine White. 12.26 seconds. It's close between the two. Oliver was storming like a runaway train. Oliver and White. I think, though, that Oliver may have gotten it ahead of White. We'll look for the official placings.